Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I got a challenge for you guys with my little brother.
And you also know me by Danny Boy. My YouTube channel is gonna be down below. You'll know more about my YouTube channels once you see my videos.
Today we're doing the What's in the Box challenge. Basically, is you put different items in the box and you have to figure out what's inside. We're gonna be doing Korean ink. You wanna play what you do? You go first?
Yeah.
Wow.
Best out of two? Alright. Best out of three, my bad. Alright.
I'm going first, and then him, and then go back and forth. If you're new, please to make sure to subscribe to my channel, and of course to my brother's channel.
And please leave a like if you're liking it right now, so thank you, let's just get on with the video. Yeah. So guys, this is the idol. He doesn't know, and it's Danny Boy behind the camera, and let's see, go. Try go for it, whatever you want. I'm holding the box.
It's nothing alive, right?
No. Trust me, that. If it is, it would be for the last one. So, go ahead.
Wet napkin.
Oh, okay.
Oh, it, fun.
What?
The trip.
Yeah. He got it. It was an easy one for the first start. Yeah.
Adam?
Yep. Hey guys, this is the item that I'm gonna be doing. And he ain't gonna really like it, but go ahead. Wait. It went to the other side. Touch it to the other side. Yeah.
Ah.
Now.
Continue.
No.
No point for that.
What?
I'm putting that coin in before you look at it.
But I already knew what it was.
No point.
That's my item, guys. Again, me in a bag.
Alright. Oh, what is that? What is that?
Watch out. Be careful.
Let go.
Watch out, Lizzie, watch out.
It's a mop thing. Mop.
Mop?
No, thing for
what
mop.
What
could
be?
All right.
Oh, yeah. He got it, guys. This was
gonna be a little painful.
Is it one of those balls that was? Oh, I think I know what it is. Is that like for the lights? Like a ball? Like a little ball? The Christmas light? Like for the Christmas thing?
Yeah.
I feel like it.